Stuck inside here. Shit.
You guys want to take the Valkyrie?
Yeah.
Sure. Is it how close is it to pick up?
Not close. We gotta go all the way to that harbor. Oh boy, Billy.
Whoopsies!
Well, since you started something, I'm gonna start something too. Change my clothes real quick so I have a mask on. Oh yeah, got something. Where is it? There we go.
Oh my god!
I was just leaving. Did you need assistance?
Okay.
Open the register. Yeah, open it. Hurry up. Open it.
Just give me a second.
Faster.
Okay, I'm going as fast as
I can. You hear them cops outside, don't you? If they come here, you did. Come on, boy, I'm playing with you. Do it. Give me that money.
I hope you sleep well tonight.
All right, you reach for some, you did.
Ah, cops come. You see.
I just rubbed his throwing the underwear in a bag on my head.
Dude, I almost died too. Oh my god, I had like no life left. Save me, Billy. Damn, I have 5 stars.
Oh, dead. Oh no, I'm alive. Cops gonna shoot me dead. Yep, I shot the wrong person. Oh, my bike got impounded. Shit. That hardly ever happens. Been happening lately, though. Fuck with this motorcycle shit.
I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
I wasn't watching my life.
Oh, my. 30 days now.
Go on without me.
Damn it.
I'm surprised I'm not dead yet. I'm flying off the bike. I'm going so damn fast.
Wait, are we at the pier? Hooray.
Dude, bike's so fast, dude. I fucking want it.
Yeah, that's why. Did you like it, Shona, the bike?
Yeah, it was nice. I might get one later on.
It's got really good acceleration. That's what I like about it a lot.
Because I need more bikes to put in my motorcycle garage. I just have the one.
Well, the thing is, it's almost faster than most vehicles, like when you have to take the freeway. Because you can just bob and weave in and out, and I realized I started using that car, or that bike, I should say, a lot more than any of the cars. It's like my utility bike.
You dick!
Oh, what the fuck?
On the ground! I've got you covered!
Fuck the police. I was trying to kill somebody, even for one star.
I'm on your yacht. Hiding from five stars. Our friends.
Since I lose these stars, it should be in a second, I'm gonna go start another one. What the heck is that pink thing? That's your car? Oh, this is Karuma. Nice. Oh, I saw the big pink thing when I came by.
The Motorcycle Club.
Hippie Sasquatch. That's familiar. I think they're on my friends list. Yep. MF by their name. Leave the product, and it's raining. Awesome. Why did it have to be raining?
Yo, you gonna...
Let's see, we got up in here. Meet with the dealers. I think the cops is gonna come bust this shit up. I think I remember that. Yeah. Get that dealer. Good job. All right, let's get to your whip. Get that package. Where is this guy? Oh, right there. Oh, we gotta go all the way out to the desert. 3 miles. If you guys are near or can get a helicopter and meet us on the way, see if you can. What should we do on a boat? It's on a boat.
Oh, I had cops on me. 5 stars. I was hoping your boat would shoot them down, but nothing happened.
Oh, the defenses probably aren't on. I usually have them on, but it turns them off automatically for some reason. I haven't figured out exactly why. I think maybe CEO or something else, I'm not sure. Davkin 1102, what's up? Mile and a half out. Sabotage. GTA traffic sabotage. We delivered the product to fucking Heisenberg. That's dope. This little motorhome, beat up ass motorhome in the middle of the desert. We just delivered some product to.
We're done. Good workout.
Heisenberg. Nice. I'm gonna call a helicopter real quick.
Dan, you left without me.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Where did it put it? Why did it put it way over there? Oh, because we're too close to this one. What's here? Actually, just go over there real quick. That plane to the left.
Actually, Billy, you should call your chopper too. Both get it.
I'm gonna get your buzzer. Alright.
coming, bro?
Yep.
There you are. Your brother should appear right in front of us.
I think it's already there.
Nice.
I love that mask. Straight ahead.
Where?
Inside, I think. Yeah. Or no, to the left. Oh, I guess it's not inside. It's somewhere around there. Oh, it's where, like, to the left. Remember where you parked a Valkyrie when we were doing that mission?
No, I don't.
It's to the left. Straight by the tower to the right, and there it is right there.
What are you guys doing?
Getting
my chop off.
You can just head to the clubhouse, Adrian. Start the next mission or contract, as it's called. And as you're flying, I'm gonna get high again or more or whatever. I thought we were getting shut at for a second. Scare me, bro. Scare me.
If it ain't the president.
All right, here we go.
Good luck out there.
Woohoo. My
favorite. Hydra time. Yes,
that would
my
be
favorite.
A good time.
Doesn't pay
for
out the
Valkyrie.
Most, but.
Take out the competition.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great.
I'm about to get my Hydra. You might as well get your buzzer.
You at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
I don't know if the buzzer will work well. Because it doesn't lock on.
Or you can go to Maverick and get in his Valkyrie with him.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking we might have to do.
But the Hydra's a one-seater.
we have to do that, we'll do it out at the airbase out here.
It's almost there, I think. It's not the humane labs. It's gonna be coming out of the humane labs. Nope, still inside the humane labs. I'm gonna slow down, back up. Let him come to me. Good job.
How were you able to destroy it, Billy?
Remember, there's a bill, there's a way.
And nice. It looks like we could.
I'm gonna check on my farm real quick.
I just shot it with the minigun a lot. A few missiles here and there. And a little more dessert of a minigun. Boom! Oh yeah, it didn't lock on, that's for sure. But it didn't stop me. Wouldn't mind getting into that Valkyrie though, that's for sure.
That would've been fun.
Like shooting that fucking thing.
Nope, pass it up. Shit. Dead drops available. What? So that? Oh, we got 5 people in here. Nah, I don't care.
What is that?
Oh, collect the package and deliver it for 20 grand? Oh, yes, I'm doing that.
Alright, I'm gonna go get the Valkyrie. What do you say, Billy?
Sounds good.
If anyone's near my weed shop, I wonder if they go in, if they will tell them how much supplies I have. I should tell you.
Where's your weed house?
Right, and it's in the north part of the city. By the what the fuck museum store or whatever it is. The first time I think we ever got that on the other side. Supplies. How far is the blue bar, the product bar? How close is that to being full? I think it's 40 more K till it's full. 1.5 bars. One more bar. All right, that should be enough supplies, I think. Thank you, sir. Or ma'am. I think it's a sir. Where is this drop off? I see it.
Just trying to hang on until tomorrow.
There we go.
You should sell a truck too after that.
Oh, thank you for the reminder.
Oh, it won't let me.
Oh, not. It's too soon, huh?
Well, luckily we're in the motorcycle thing, so I could just return the vehicle to storage.
Where is...
Alright.
Oh, there he is.
Oh. Why, thank you.
Yep. No problem. It was an easy little mission. Oh, did I land on you? Sorry. Landed on somebody.
Who'd have thought I'd get to meet a president?
Outrider, guns for hire, weapon of choice, heavy motorcycle taxi service. All right, let's try guns for hire. Defend the group from allies from enemy attacks.
Oh shit, all right, we'll be there in a sec. I'm picking up Billy.
Thank you.
When in need, who folks gonna call? That's right, you. Word is the ball is gonna hit this funeral procession, so you all got to protect it. Hold them off, you're gonna get paid.
I gotta probably use a motorcycle.
Billy, try and switch guns about my results. With the D-pad. Does it work?
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Dude, that is awesome.
Wait, how far are you guys? I'm less than a mile away.
We're not in bikes, so we gotta get over this mountain.
Actually, I'm gonna get my Karuma. Since I'm going right by my house anyway. Oh, I can't access it during the mission. Alright, well, fine. All three of you in the chopper?
Oh yeah.
Word.
Ready when you are. Do we have to protect these cars? Oh, we lost one.
Enter a funeral car. I'll take the hearse with the body.
Billy, come hop in the front, yeah.
And we're hauling ass. We're not stopping for nothing to the destination. Fuck funeral. They hired us to get us there, not to get us there respectfully. Oh shit, so that was a fucking one you can drive through. That was stupid.
Where the fuck are they?
Fuck out of here.
They're on bikes.
Really? What the fuck, lady? Ishmael, if you do not return to the other funeral car, I've got to stay close. Alright.
See him? Don't fire. Wait for that to pass. Now you can shoot him.
There you go. Good job.
Fuck you, bikers.
Dude, how about that flying, Billy?
Very good.
Backwards.
Good angle.
Oh, now we gotta defend.
Alright, hang on, really. Don't. Make sure you don't shoot the guys below us. Check your radar real quick. Oh shit, where are we losing? Right in front.
Alright, we're good for now. I wonder if we have to hold off for the whole 4 minutes, I guess. We do.
dying out, Billy.
Oh, great.
You calling for some wheels?
Where did that
I'm Johnny on
coming?
The spot. I'll hook you up.
They need wild deals, gonna.
Alright, 2 minutes 50 seconds. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that was you.
I thought that was a computer.
I thought there's nothing on fire. What the hell is that dude doing? I thought it was an NPC.
I thought you guys needed to cool down.
Billy. Ow.
All right. That's enough of my,
car wash.
Body
car
armor wash. Going down.
Oh yeah, it hurts me.
This next way, are they coming or what?
There's no next wave.
All right, we good. 30 seconds, 25 seconds. Party invite.
Holy shit.
The party's open. You can join. But the MC is full. We have 4. 67,000. Wow.
Yeah.
Party at the nice. That was quite worth it. Alright, my bad. You getting out or you staying in? Are you getting out or you getting in? Alright. Next mission. I'm actually gonna try to sell a truck. But I can't do that while I'm in this truck. I'm gonna put this truck away. Right. I just steal a car and then drive to the shop so I can haul a car and sell it. Truck.
Yep, I just sold mine.
Nice, I should be able to sell mine then.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
More after this. More left after this. I'm not gonna get more tonight though. It takes 2 hours. I don't feel like spending 2 hours on that right now. That was quick. Expecting it to be longer. And it's a blue one. Nice.
Touch.
I need a ride. Oh shit. Ah.
600 grand today so far. It's not bad. Yeah, I need a car too. Will my MC bring me a car, or is it too soon? Oh, you sure will bring my motorcycle? Nice. Oh, word, you got a helicopter. Even better. Oh, you're just gonna leave me here?
Oh, it's like I thought that. You were still driving.
It's
it
like
off.
That? Oh, it's like that? Okay, I'll see how it is. I'll just go ahead and walk my ass over here to my motorcycle. Let's see how it is.
Where are you? There you are.
Of course.
Wild card. Who's Luster? Still got two.
I can't see him with all the cops. Hang on, what do they do?
There's a chopper. Oh, I can't see it. Whoa, I'm out. Oh, I got hit by the propeller. Oh, I'm falling. I made it. I'm alive.
What the hell happened?
I'm alive. We flipped around and it just ejected us because we were not strapped in. It rejected me. Or I guess us.
Dude, they're just like
Whoa.
Oh no! Oh. He shot it with a fucking rocket launcher and killed us all.
I'm alive! I survived!
Me too, what the fuck? Run! Oh, I died.
I died to that thing, dude. When it exploded.
That thing's a good time.
It's all good, Adrian.
Hello, Speedy!
Outrider.
Thank you, creepy Uncle Esther.
Be safe.
I keep forgetting to exit on my motorcycle. I'm tripping.
You all a motorcycle taxi service today. These dudes got a contract on them and need you to get them across.
So you gotta be on a motorcycle for this one.
Yeah. Well, that was it, I guess. Oh shit, wrong way. Maybe not, I gotta get one guy too. Oh, fuck. Good thing Homeboy survived that too, shit. Ass off my bike.
Who?
Wow. All right, still one more. Okay. Good job, everybody. 26,000, it's all right. Texas Chiclet. Or, my bad, Texas Tech Elite. My bad, Chiclet. My bad, Texas Tech Elite. What's up? Oh, I got 2 minutes to wait. Oh, shit. Gotta wait 2 minutes before I can start the next one. I'm gonna check on my weed supplies, actually. Should be time for a delivery. And why do I not keep exiting on my motorcycle? Oh, my Harrier is there. Never mind. Guys, go. Feel free to go inside and help you sell your coke. Yeah, sure. Let me check. Let me see if mine's full real quick. And if it is, we'll do that, and then we'll do yours. Not a problem at all, man. Not a problem at all. It's not full. Not full. Let's do one supply run real quick, please, and then we'll do your coke. Yep.
Was it the station selection?
Damn it, it's a truck. Or two trucks. I'm gonna drive all the way back.
I'm gonna kill your neck.
fuck
get the
you.
Supplies?
Yep. Or I got one truck. Thanks for the push, pedestrian. Nice. Oh shit.
Right,
couldn't
no
see
more.
That. Look up.
No more.
Go to the smoke.
Lane,
hope there's no car in there. I'm sorry. It was already exploded. It just crashed into the wreckage. And just a black smoke. I couldn't see.
No. Don't. No more in this lane because we're just putting landmines in there. It's kind of a nice fireworks show on the other side. Alright, Billy, call your chopper up.
So my chopper is at the docks.
Perfect. You ready to jump? Jump.
It was deliberate, it was deliberate.
Good job, thanks. Now I'm gonna disband this, and as soon as it lets me, we can help you deliver your stuff. Adrian.